Mama, Do You Love Me? By Barbara M. Joosse, illustrated by Barbara Lavallee. A beautiful snowy mountaintop sets the scene for the heartwarming story about a mother and her daughter from the Inuit tribe. The Inuit people in this story live in the northern part of Alaska, where they have lived for many years. There are no cities in this part of Alaska and only a few roads. This book shows the way the Inuit lived many years ago. Mama, Do You Love Me? Is a book about how a mother's love for her children is unconditional. But what is unconditional? Is it love that is more than how a dog loves his tail? Or love that is more than how a whale loves his spout? The book Mama, Do You Love Me? Teaches readers about the wildlife and clothing of the Inuit tribe. Have you ever heard of ptarmigan? Ermine? Or lemmings? These are all animals that are part of Inuit life. The clothing of the Inuit is made from animal skins and is made to keep them warm. Their clothes are handmade and very special to their everyday lives. Young girl in the story tests her mother's love to see just how far her love will stretch. What would happen if you dropped the very special ptarmigan eggs that your mother needed? How would your mother react? In the story, Mama says she would be angry, but she would still love her dear one. What would your mother do if you turned into a walrus? In the story, Mama said she would be surprised and a little scared, but she would still love her dear one. How would your mother react if you turned into a mean polar bear with sharp, shiny teeth? Read Mama, Do You Love Me? By Barbara Joosse to find out how Mama would react if her dear one turned into a polar bear. Do you think she would still love her?